Hello there, guys. Welcome back to the first Skyrim stream we've had in like, I think it's been like 3 months, guys. But I'm happy to be back, finally, with working internet once again. It feels good. It really does. To have access to the rest of the world, especially when your job is making YouTube videos. You know, just being able to upload videos is just such a thing you take for granted when you don't have internet. So let me load up Skyrim here, because we have a new land to explore, my friends. We are going to Hyrok, beyond the Reach. This is what this mod is called. That's going to unlock some new lands. And to start this quest, we're actually in Whiterun, and I'm here. And we have to talk to a priestess who... This is the reason I'm standing on this roof, because there's a priestess down there who really desperately wants to talk to me. But I wanted to introduce the video first before we talk to her. And, you know, she just kept trying to interrupt me. She's so persistent. Look, she's waiting there by my door for me to get down so she can talk to me. All right, let's hop down and begin this quest. Hello there.
I need to ask you to stop.
No, be quiet, guard. I need to speak to this priest.
You? What are you? Please, take Mother Mara's blessing to wash this unease away.
What are you on about?
Mother guides me to those flickering souls who are yet to cast themselves on the fire for tomorrow's utopia. She sees in you potential, potential which can avert calamity. I, her most devoted servant, need you to believe in the goodness of your heart, in love.
No, I do not believe. Lydia, do you believe? We do not believe, I'm sorry. Stop with this incessant rambling and get to the point.
Forgive her, beloved Jesus. Child of entropy. For all her conviction, she only looks up, blind to those below the clouds which she wishes to ascend. There is a terror of minds and ideas forming in the West. A congregation of antipathy and repressed hatred is nearing its sum. If this horror transpires, then neither the restraints of distance nor time will thwart the canker that will be birthed there. I make this plea to you, special child. Meditate between the opposites and seek resolution in the chaos. I will help whenever I can, but my light is weak. However, even the faintest flame can act as a beacon against the background of deep night. That flame will appear to you in a maze of dark when you most need it.
Another hand touches the beacon. Mara, what is this?
There is nothing to decipher. Just take heed of these words.
Just do what I say.
Go west and see. Open those eyes and see that which belies its splendor. Beset by men, gods, kings, and ideas, keep a clear eye. Keep your head above water when you reach that realm. The tides of want can drown any who venture too far from the shore.
Started beyond reach. What should I do then? You're still speaking in riddles.
Huh? Sorry. Ugh, my head.
Oh, my head. What did you mean in that rambling?
If only I could tell you. My mind was beholden to something truly divine, so much that I can't recall aught that I uttered.
Why are you speaking like this anyway?
I have an image of the reach from that possession.
Okay, yeah, I got that much.
An incredibly irksome
What spell
feeling.
Did you cast on
Maybe
her?
Maybe you can seek out
Oliver, I know no such spell.
Westward.
Yes. Yes, I saw. You were mumbling to yourself, almost word for word that of Jayana. Forgive me. Our travels have put me in a hastened mood.
Your priestess had Mara speaking through her. Told me about a place in the West.
Didn't know madness could be contracted. Is this a jest you're both in on?
Do I look like I'm jesting? Do I, Lydia? Do I look like I'm jesting?
No. It looks like you're serious, which worries me a lot more. The closest I can come to answering your visions is that we had just hailed from Evermore, which may be that west you want. If you're dead set on taking voyage there, then a merchant who has a route between that hinterland kingdom and Skyrim should be resting at Markarth. Word of warning, if you care to listen. The Reach isn't a place you want to risk your neck just on the visions of a zealous priestess.
Seek out the venturing merchant.
Don't point at me, woman. Lydia, what should we do?
Hello again.
Oliver, shut up. I wasn't talking
Mara's
to you.
Blessings.
No, be quiet. What are you even putting your hands up in the air for? Alright, let's head over. Where does this quest want me to go? Seek out the merchant. Wherever said merchant may be. In Markath, by the looks of it, yeah. We're going to fast travel over to Markath. Why the hell is there a dead dragon outside of the gate? You know when you turn on Skyrim and you haven't played the game in a while? And there are just strange things going on. I mean, I don't think this is a swamp dragon. I haven't looted this, so the guards must have killed it while I was somewhere else. That's pretty funny. Alright, Lydia, we must travel to Markath. But first, let's appreciate this beautiful mod list I've installed. Look at that. Look at this. What is that? It's a floating stables. What is it doing there, Lydia? In the sky. I'm pretty sure we don't put stables in the sky, Lydia.
Still here.
She's been waiting all this time for another live stream, guys. Like many of you have. Thank you so much for the donation, Thomas, by the way. It's good to be back online, my friend. Let's travel over to Markath. To meet this merchant. Apparently this mod has a lot of different, like, armor sets in it. Because they wanted to obviously, like, make it more like High Rock. Did they fix open cities? To be honest, open cities was never really broken. There's just like, when you open up the cities of Skyrim, then it's going to introduce a lot of bugs unintentionally. But it's more like, you know, it just adds conflicts or potential conflicts to the game. But there's kind of like a few fixes you can use to get around most of those things. But it's very usable. I mean, I've been using it no problem in all of my videos at least. My god, it's pitch black, Lydia. I can't even see you. My goodness. Let's just wait to stand at the door until it's morning. The stable is just part of the Cloud District. It's where Nazim goes. He actually just visits his stables. Right, it's 7 a.m, Lydia. Let's venture outside the city and find this merchant. That's my Dwemer horse over there. We got that in a Creation Club mod, actually. So the merchant, apparently he's just here. Waiting outside Markov for us. He looks pretty well equipped, though. He's got a book here as well. The Blackest Market. He's definitely a straight merchant. I mean, he looks like a pirate. He's got one eye, for goodness sake.
Come to talk.
Yes, I'm traveling to High Rock.
What gave it away? This rugged face or my tired gaze? Crossing those valleys will give you both.
Was informed you were staying here by a religious couple. Happen to know them?
Ah, little blind girl and her clingy bodyguard, right? They're a couple now? Didn't seem to give that impression on their way here. Ah, I digress. Going to make a return journey through that rocky maze once I've got all the wares for my eager clients in the east. And I'm short of a bodyguard myself. The fool who escorted me here got himself lost in the wild somewhere, staggering from the inn in a drunken stupor. Thought about tying him to the wagon until he came to his senses. Yet ultimately, if you're going to put your life in someone's hands, then it better be someone you trust.
Sounds like he doesn't need a bodyguard, though. You trust me? We've only just met.
Right. I'm desperate, you see. Happy now? I just need a body to take the hits in case we get into any trouble. Which we won't, of course. Don't worry, I'll be paid handsomely. That is, if you don't drop the venture halfway through and push through to the end.
Yeah, okay. I think I'll pass. Nah, we won't go on this adventure, my friends. Robert, thank you so much for becoming a member of the channel. Appreciate that, bro. Yeah, okay, let's jump on in this.
Ah, don't want to blow the wind out of your sails, but this is the east of High Rock, worlds apart from the west. Don't want you to be getting any false impressions of us Breton folk from the people you meet.
Mate, you're not a Breton, you're from Scotland.
There I go rambling again. Get aboard. New lands await.
New lands, my friends, new lands. Alright, let's climb aboard his ship.
Hope you brought your own rug. That hardwood's gonna be a real pain later on.
Mate, I'm a furry boy.
Still need a blade ready for when the road It's rough.
Rough. He's a Scottish man. I hope you have some haggis in that package. When grey twilight gives radiant white promise returns. Despite it all, the sun never fails to warm on these days. Good information. Do you wish to skip the intro? No, there's an intro? Let's watch this. First time you've seen a live stream. Oh, awesome, man. I'm planning to do a lot more because I have good internet connection now. For the first time I've moved house, we have good internet. But it did take me 3 weeks to set up because OpenReach actually crossed over some cables and messed things up. And I had to, constantly talk to some... It pays off to live on a building site because I could actually talk to the guys on site and get it sorted out quicker than if I hadn't been there. So you should play Skyrim together with MXR mods. Thanks for the donation, by the way, mate. Skyrim together, yeah. I mean, I don't know how stable it is yet, but me and Henry, or MXR, get on really well. I've met him once in real life. He's such a nice guy, so I'd love to do something like that with him. I know he's had some hard times on his channel recently, so give him some love from me. Let's watch the intro.
Damn, we're on the doorstep of the kingdom, yet the gods ordain that we stumble across trouble now. What a farce.
Jesus Christ, what's going on, OBS? I don't know if it's meant to be like this. Maybe we should have skipped the intro. This intro is amazing. It looks like some kind of Paranormal Activity movie start or something. I don't know if it's frozen, guys. Okay, let's close Skyrim. That was very spooky. Let's try and open the game again and see if it works this time. I think it basically just explains the backstory to the mod, but to be honest, we should be able to figure that out ourselves anyway. Would you like to crash the game? Yes. Yes, I would. Fantastic. All right, I can play it again. There we go. It won't take a second to start up. I've actually been looking at upgrading my computer as well, guys. So that means an even bigger mod list. I was just hacking Skyrim. Yeah, sorry, guys. Wait, Roderick, you mean that's what it's meant to look like? Thanks so much for the bits, bro. Alucard, it's good to see you again. You don't have much money, but I shall give what I can, as it's a tradition for me to do so now. Mate, honestly, hold on to your money if you need it. Do not give it away. But thanks, mate. I appreciate your generosity. Sun God Ra, thank you. Oh my god, the Yu-Gi-Oh reference. I already respect you massively, but thanks for the donation, man. With the sloot muds on, indeed, obviously. I remember back in the day when I used to live stream and I had installed a mod incorrectly and had an accidental flash midstream. And I was like, demonetized. Das ist nicht gut. Okay, so there was an autosave. There was an autosave when we traveled to Marka. So we can just hop through that conversation. We should be fine, really. What are my current specs? If you go on the link in the description, it should have them there. There should be a link somewhere that tells you my PC specs. So you can check that out. But I'm going to upgrade my system soon with a complete new one. Because it's kind of getting a bit old in terms of what I need it for. It takes me so long to render a video these days. So I want to upgrade it. Is this for Xbox One? I actually think it might be, yeah. Roderick, is it on Xbox One or it's not? I mean, I know it's on PC because that's what I'm playing it on, but... There are a lot of quest mods on Xbox One. They do try and actually put them on there. Thanks, Ragnarok. Why do I always prefer playing Khajiits? Because they're furry cats, like my own cat. Alright, let's quickly run outside. I'm going to save it just before we fast travel, and then I'm going to just double check. Because I want to see if we can watch this intro and if that was a bug or not. So let's just quickly save the game here.
Alright.
Shall we watch the intro? Is it that important to you guys?
What gave it away?
I'm just going to skip through the conversation because obviously we've already listened to it.
The fool who...
I'd rather not waste your time with
that is, if you don't drop
watching the intro again.
There I go,
if it's going to bug.
Get aboard. new lands await.
Indeed. New lands. Let's go, mate.
Good day. On your merry way. Hope you brought your own rug.
Do you have a Discord server? Yes, it's linked down below.
Don't get too comfortable, though. Still need a blade ready for when the road gets rough.
Taser and Roderick both help moderate it, actually. Okay, we'll skip the intro. I'm sure we'll figure out as we go along. It won't be that complicated if it's to do with the Elder Scrolls, will it? If you don't need your graphics card, send it to you.
Damn.
Okay, let's try the intro one more time.
Yet the gods ordain that we stumble across trouble.
Hopefully it works. Oh my gosh. I mean, that looks pretty broken to me. Yeah, I tried to watch it again, but it doesn't look correct. No, it's not going to work, guys. I'm just going to skip doing the intro. And we will just get on with the mod. Because otherwise, we won't even start the mod today. We'll just end up troubleshooting. But it's good to chat to you guys anyway. I'm glad I'm back up and running too, my friend. Hello from Luxembourg. Ah, das ist gut. How long has the stream been going? You've not missed a lot. We're literally about to start, but there was like a bug with the intro that the mod creators made. So it crashed the game twice, but we're just going to skip it now, so we shouldn't have anything to worry about going forward. It's not meant to do that. All right, Roderick. Thanks for the clarification. Thomas, thanks for becoming a member. Guys, give me some emotes in the chat, man. That's why I made them. Khajiit's dislike High Rock, because it's full of Scottish people. Don't you just love the Scottish accent? It's fantastic, isn't it? Dude, there's the bell icon that comes up when people become members. If I miss it, I've got the personal shout out from, what is it, Streamlabs, North Carolina. Oh, really? Gotta love broken mods. Oh, well. You know, I'd rather people be ambitious than not. Bobo Prime, thanks for the cheer, my friend. So happy your life streaming Skyrim. So am I. Randy Fence. I have just started. You've not missed anything, don't worry. This was just a prolonged intro so you could all join. And right, I will spare you guys the dialogue again, and then we will just skip the intro this time.
Ah, going to make the full... Yet ultimately... that is, if you don't drop the... there I go rambling again. Get aboard!
Get aboard my ship.
You brought your own rug. That hard wood's gonna be
our Scottish Breton's cannon. I guess we'll find out when... maybe when the Elder Scrolls Redguard comes out. We might get a few neighbouring Bretons in the vicinity. I mean, the loading screen is interesting. Apparently this mod is pretty huge, according to Roderick. Jewish scripture, yes.
Damn, we're on the doorstep of the kingdom, yet the gods ordain that we stumble across trouble now. What a farce. All right.
Why do we stop?
Look over there. The man's gasping for life. I'm not going any further until you find out what's going on.
Why don't you just look instead?
Hey now, I'm just a merchant. I try to avoid spilled blood. And besides, what else am I paying you for?
All right, mate. I guess I will go and talk to this guy.
Don't blame me if you see this wagon halfway to the horizon upon hearing your screams. Protect my interests.
Alright, thanks, bro. He pointed the opposite direction, but the guy we need to talk to is here. And I'm just going to save the game again, just in case it crashes. Hello there. I like his armor. What happened here?
Those witchmen in the tower. They ambushed us when we were changing shifts. Warn the Divide. Get them to send men, please.
Warn the Divide. Oh, Rip, he died. That very much reminds me of Kingdom Come Deliverance. At least now we can loot him. Look at that. Light armor, really? It's light armor. It looks pretty sick, man. I feel like we should put this on. See, oh god! He's naked now. Nice. Looks pretty decent. Quite like that. Okay, now I'm a member of the people here. So we've got to check out this watchtower up the hill. Big Easy with the big donation once again. Jesus Christ. Been a while, lad. Congrats on the new house. Sorry, but all I can give right now. Mate, don't give me $200 and then apologize. Jesus Christ. Thank you so much. That's a crazy huge donation, man. Dude. Thank you. That really helps out, you know. Especially right now when finances are low. So we've just got a mortgage on the house. A victim of a frenzied attack. Furniture thrown across the room and bodies left to decay in undignified states. You can see the panicked faces strewn across several heads. I just want the health potion, mate. Thank you. There's a lot of mess here. It's not looking great for the Imperials, guys. We do have a Staff of Summon Frost Storm Atronach, so that's nice. Oh, look, another... A scout. He has an apple pie. Mate, I'm going to eat that right now. Just gorging on an apple pie as we work our way up. Mate, you're not taking my head. Is he just standing there? He's not even attacking me. Oh no, he's pissed. Haha, you missed. Yeah, that's right. Take a tumble down those stairs. The custodian. Mate, I'm getting so lucky on these paralysis shots. Oh, actually, one sec. I want to show you guys something. I don't know if this will work. Because he's a Briarheart, so I want to show you if I can... Oh, I don't know if... I don't think this is going to work. If I can, hide. Maybe this works. Guys, thanks for all the bits, man. Please don't spam too much, though. While I do appreciate them very much. Because, basically, I wanted to show you that you guys can pickpocket Briar Hearts. Oh, we can destroy him now. Waha. So if you walk up to him and pickpocket him, you can actually take his Briar Heart out of his chest and he'll actually die immediately. But it's usually very hard to do because they have super high sneak skill. But anyway, it seems like this place is rather troubled. So let's go back and report to our caravan about what we saw. There's another little outpost over here. Maybe we can find a little chest as well. Aha! A chest! Amethyst. Nice. Anything at the top here? Oh, yes. It's another dead scout. I love the soundtrack. Can you guys hear that? The head appears to have been severed with crude instruments as bone sticks out amongst the flesh veins surrounding it. Nice! Sounds very pleasant. Love the soundtrack, man. No survivors left. The Forsworn attack this tower. Can I select this dialogue?
No, friend. Not Forsworn. Witchmen. Thought I told you about these devils already? Trust me, these aren't the type you want to be ignorant about. If you treat them like you would any common scoundrel hounding for your coin purse, then the next sight you'll be seeing is that of your gods. Bastards coat their blades and arrows with this vile poison. A resin so foul it can condemn giants to an agonizing death with nary a brush. Not sure how you came out of that alive, to be honest. You're tougher than you look.
I am a fuzzy boy, let's be honest, but I've faced worse.
Really? That's hard to believe. These scum. Or a whole new low for the Reachmen. Carving up man, woman, child, and babe alike in their hideous rituals. Sadistic artists, how they play with the bodies they harvest and hoist them in that dense woodland north. Foul. Simply foul. Spoiled my mood. At least you've made it back. I was about to do one. Did you spend any longer up there?
All right, cheers, mate. Thanks for telling me that, at least. Addy, thanks for the bits, mate. You're the best. Favorite YouTuber, awesome. But Jess, you are watching me on Twitch. Where will you go now, and will I face any more witchmen on the road?
You shouldn't. The divide is within spitting distance. If you keep to the road, you should arrive there without harm. Unless you take a detour, that is. That's where my almighty prescience ends and the uncertainty begins. And as we know, ignorance pays. My clients are probably waiting with bated breath, taking long enough to get here already. I'll need to skip on any indulgences on that bridge and head straight to Arnima. However, you should speak with the governor up there, Morosa. Frumpy little woman, but don't tell her I said that. She'll normally be within the temple, sparing a prayer for our mutual mother.
Mutual mother?
Mara, you fool. If there's one god you should know in the Reach, then it's her. The people don't take kindly to those who know not about her grace. I'll see you around, friend. Give my thanks to Morosa for keeping this road so safe.
I hope that was sarcasm. Alright, so we've got to head over... Let's have a look at the map now. Ooh! Oh, it's quite... Oh my god, it's huge! Jesus Christ, it's big! Alright. So we've got to go over here to the bridge. I wonder... Does he ride the carriage? One sec. Can I climb in? Oh god! Can I stand here while he... Oh my god. Wait, what? He's just left his carriage behind? Nice one! Look at that. There's these tiny little strings attached to his horse, but he left the carriage behind. Mate, did you realise that he left your carriage behind? I don't think he cares. Mate, watch out, there's an eagle. Look out. Get Rexart. Oh yeah. Mate, I don't even know where that went. Oh, there it is. There's nothing in here. It's an empty raven. It's a lie. Alright, let's jog on ahead. This guy's going so slowly. And let's head over to this bridge. I love this soundtrack, man. I want to search this soundtrack out for the video and download it. You know what? We'll just wait 1 hour because then our stamina will regenerate. It's the best thing to do. Hmm. Is that a dragon? One sec, there's a deer, guys. We've got to take this guy out. One sec, quickly. Oh, yes! Right in the rectum! Holy crap, look at that penetration. That was deep. That was so deep. Oh, is this my... Is this... Whose horse is this? Is this your horse?
Hey, now.
Take me back to Skyrim. No, we'll meet again. We'll meet again, will we now? What's this, a notice board? There's a map of Skyrim. And some blank pages. Do you wish to take... Nah, we'll just... Should we take one? Let's take one. Yes. Seek it out. We'll do that later. Oh, well, he seems okay with this, so I guess I'll take your horse. Cheers, mate. It's actually quite far away. I mean, this map is pretty big.
And the clouds gather again.
The hell?
Your tears will not wash away the wounds. The feast draws near, little wolves.
Who's talking to me right now? There's a little camp here. There's no one here, though. It's just abandoned by the looks of it. I keep hearing, like, dragon wings, but I don't know. There's no dragon attacking me, though. The combat music has not started. Let's just head on to the objective. I don't want to, like, accidentally walk upon any side quests.
Hold up. Haven't seen you up here before.
Hello? Witchmen sacked the watchtower to the west. I came to inform Merosa.
Witchmen? Bloody Mara. Never thought they would get this close. Okay, you can go through to Merosa. Tell her everything. For the sake of the Reach.
Keep safe.
Keep safe. The voice acting is decent in this.
Heard the news from Skyrim. They say that Ulfric was captured and killed.
He wasn't killed. A dragon came to rescue him.
A dragon? You're mad, brother. Besides, the dragons hated us back then. They would hate us now. Time doesn't mend grudges.
Aye, you can say that again. Hate makes you miss the good things in life, like good mead.
Like good mead. You heard it there first, folks. Okay, let's head on inside. The Divide. Sorry about the FPS, guys. I do need to sort my PC out, really.
Something you need?
Which is happening. I've got big plans for it, guys. Divide Guard. How do we get in there, then?
Hey, new face. Do me a favor, will you? Please. I'll make it worth the trouble.
What do you want?
Look, I need some gear, friend. Real fast, like. I'm willing to part with whatever gold I got here, if you agree, that is. Just need you to give the rest of this pouch to a fella named Elrich, down in Arnima. He'll be festering with the rest of our ilk, you know, beggars.
If I pass, I'll tell him. Give me the gold.
You've earned yourself a friend. Anything you need, I mean anything, and I'll return the favor. Just don't go asking while my eyes are at the back of my head. That's my happy time.
That's your happy time. That sounds so creepy. Thank you, Roxas Storm, for the becoming a member. How do we get inside this building? That beggar sounded awfully dodgy, to be honest. Ah! Activate Shrine of Mara. Cure my diseases for touching that beggar. Savage confirmed.
What's the matter?
You wanted to speak of Mortivane. I've heard the news from the council that his seat in Arnima may be put into question.
You heard correct, because he and his guards are demanding more gold from the merchants, while also becoming more aggressive. No better than thugs. And that little lord does nothing but encourage it. I despise that unsightly man. Every conversation with him is extremely unpleasant. His paranoia also makes it so we can't have any of our own in that town to keep an eye on him.
I have a missionary within the temple down there. He shares whispers with me on occasion. If you need consoling on this, you only need to ask.
If I may beg my pardon, I shall return to servicing this temple.
Very well. Make a prayer that nothing terrible arises from this disorder. It's good.
Man, she looks old and ugly.
Times like this.
Merosa? Look how ugly she looks.
Have we arranged a meeting? Or is it your intent to address nobility lacking proper decorum? Speak quickly, lest you rile my temper.
Oh, spooky. So scared. I'm a car. Your lookout tower was sacked by a witchman.
Oh, a harbinger of grim news. Not the best first impression. Well, thank you for telling me in advance of my own guards. It was only a matter of time before this built further east.
I can try and turn up the volume more, guys. The issue is that the voice acting they add to this game is super quiet. Thank you for the subscription, Race Master and Kel Chan. Appreciate that, guys. Mate, you missed the Medan streams. You better catch the cut of me and Kiv. It's so funny. I made like a funny moments cut. Anyway, I'm just the messenger.
Pardon the introduction, yet understand the need for it. We can't have any wandering yokel approach royalty like they're of the same stock. It's not good for the kingdom's image. We'll have the guard there as soon as possible. But for you, are you interested in some coin? We need someone to talk to us.
Gold for taking? Sure thing.
Nothing more pleasing to a mercenary than gold. From your mannerisms, I'll make the sound assertion that you're not versed with High Rock itself, and probably lack knowledge of this realm. However, you will come to know the kingdom's people in short time, as our stone walls all but separate the encroach of savage from civilized.
I hope I do.
Yes, well, onto the matter. To the east of this bridge lies the town of Ornima, formerly Raven Spring, lest you run into a resident whose mind is stuck in bygone years. It can get confusing, much like everything else in this land. Within Ornima, you will find Jacobs, who trains the scout detachment there. He's the only man that I somewhat trust, who's not completely beholden to his lord. Ask him about rumors. Tell him that I sent you. He should understand your intent. We've conducted affairs before. A simple nod from him will be more than enough information for you to infer. You don't need to know any further than that.
You're awfully trusting. Joss, mate, thanks for becoming a member, and thanks for the donation, mate.
Ask yourself, would a noble or an unknown scoundrel have their head on a pike in case a little conspiracy became public?
Who knows?
Remember that if you go speaking aloud about your duty, I will simply deny any involvement and you will be watching over the reach without a torso.
Mate, I will fuss red eye you off cliff.
Now, off you go. Earn a small fortune for yourself. I heard Evermore has many an opportunity to entertain your proclivities. Under stipulation of coin, mind you.
I hate her too. She's super ugly and annoying.
Coin that will be available on your return.
These witchmen that attacked your eastern tower, who are they exactly?
I'm no expert nor historian, but what I can tell you should be the same that every reachman would recite when speaking of those savages. Accounts state that this new incarnation of the Witchman appeared near 2 decades back, just after the incident at Munstor.
The incident, eh?
You haven't heard of it either. I feel like I'll be going over the history of every blade of grass in the Reach. I digress. Munstor was an abandoned fort far to the north that has since succumbed to its frozen locale. Peasants, serfs, and other seditious souls had made a great exodus under the cover of night, all leaving their fields, abandoning the lords they were sworn to serve. Of course, when all your labor, thus wealth, absconds in but a moment, there will be tremors. So the lords had sent men to trail these wayward workers all the way to Munstor. What they saw was an ostensibly bizarre affair, both witchmen and peasants forming a decadent commune, many turning to layabouts who engaged in petty pleasures and shirking the labor that had made them.
So witchmen were the peasants. Those witchmen don't seem like the type you want to live with.
I see you're not one for absorbing the finer details of a conversation. This was before they had all turned feral. Not to say they weren't savage before, but that former identity was ultimately harmless, unlike those you see now. The lords eschewed violence at first, instead opting to subvert the commune, freeing their scum and exiles northward, with the condition that they go live in Munstor. The hope was that the delusional dreamers of that town would abandon their fickle want for equality once extreme personalities had entered their midst.
Lil, thanks for the membership, man. Hope you're well.
To our utter astonishment, they didn't. These scum that would haunt our societies were either subsumed into the mix or blocked from entry. Leading
okay, we get it.
Many lords conspired, finally pushing for the siege that would be that commune. Lastly, clear diplomacy, to impart some reason into those serfs. Enough for them to return to civilization and abandon these naive ideals.
So, how did this tale conclude? You killed them all, I guess?
The lords saw the beneficiaries within.
Yes, they killed them all.
This was the crux. They fell. And what mercy we would have spared upon those misguided serfs was instead
So they killed the serfs and killed everyone. All right, we're going to skip through the rest of this history lesson because it seems to be another good 10 minutes long.
I hope you enjoyed the tale. It's always a
pleasure. Oh, hello, who are you? More conversation.
Accompany you through the menagerie that is the Reach.
Selling yourself in a temple of Mara? That's low.
Who said I'm not working for our mum as well? If it makes you feel any better, I spare a little prayer for every unfortunate bastard that happens to meet my axe. Besides, haven't you done just the same thing? Maybe poor of vision, but I ain't deaf.
It's different. I'm helping the people here by assisting Rosa.
Always a spin, huh? Look, I ain't gonna knock you for earning a little extra coin. Not many other options to do so around the Reach. Though if you're ever feeling down and you need a rough pauldron to cry on, then I'm your man. Though I've got a little problem with my legs. You see, they can't move unless I rub them with some coin. Say,
I also have the same issue. I totally understand what you're saying, so I will give you,
will you help a poor old 500 septums,
because I don't know where Lydia is. I had her as my follower, but she hasn't shown up.
Got something on your mind?
Or are you following me already? Are you following me? No, you're not.
Got something on your mind?
Okay, he just doesn't want to talk anymore. Nice. Good morning. Good morning to you.
Hey now.
Hey now. Mara looking fit as usual. One sec, can I steal this? The song? No, it's just a song. Nobody wants singing. Right, let's actually get on with this quest, guys. We've been chatting to this lady for ages. Okay, so we need to head over here on the map. This is miles away. Absolute miles away. Okay. Can we exit out of the north entrance? It would be nice to have some company like Lydia with me. Unfortunately, she seems to have disappeared. It's quite cool. Wow, they actually have like a funeral parlor here. They're making coffins and everything. It's cool. Alright, it seems to be quite a long trip.
Get on with it.
Get on with it. I'm a serf. Is that a burned down house? My god, look at those giant holes in the ground there. Who's that? Oh, what the hell? Someone just dropped a body over there. What the hell? Let's go and have a little investigation here. Animated corpse. Okay. There's another one. I want to talk to the guy who just threw the bodies down here. Let me up Skyrim.
Souls of Sabbath won't be at peace until we do.
This realm just keeps getting bleaker by the day.
From Dust, another quest.
Answering our prayers.
What makes you think they
were? Alright, let's just see if we go and find that on the way. It looks like someone's bringing back the undead bodies to attack the town, though. Look at this place, it looks amazing. I want to check out this burnt down village as well. Oh wow, there's actually some undead here. Yeet! Get wrecked. Look at them all. They're all coming at me. Animated corpses. They look like Diva Draga. Look at their red eyes. Get wrecked. I've only got 12 iron arrows. Better make them count, guys. Why? I guess they, like, literally moved the earth to bring back these dead guys. Oh, he's paralyzed. Get Rexa. Or maybe it was an earthquake. I don't know. Reanimants of Sabbat discovered. What is this quest anyway? It says that I need to investigate the source of the undead. An extreme potion of healing. Don't mind if I do. And a chest. Nice one. Oh, okay. I've got to go into the mine if I want to do that quest. Okay, let's just continue on with the main quest then. Maybe we can do that on the way back. The town of undead, eh? Can I jump down here? No. Who's that over there?
Come on, Annie. Almost there. Have all the hay you want.
Wait, isn't that the merchant?
All right.
All right. He forgot his cart still. Who are you? Look at his armor. It looks sick.
Make yourself busy.
What are you doing out here? Why attack these people?
We're administering the only cure for what ails them. Don't worry, they'll hardly feel a thing. Fire's the great... what's the word? Panacea for all ills in the Reach.
Is there another way to deal with the plague?
Believe me, we've tried. Only thing we can do now is let it spread. Besides,
don't you mean not let it spread?
This lifestyle after a couple of weeks makes it much easier when you go for the most charred bodies in a day. Like a game.
Nice.
Keep safe.
They're like plague doctors killing the plague victims around here. The afflicted. Periite will not be happy about this, guys. Okay, so it looks like, from the map, the fastest way over to this place is to swim across these islands. Let's go. Thick Man, thank you for becoming a member. This place has gone pretty south. I mean, look at it. Everything's falling into rivers. Earthquakes and... oh, Jesus, what is that? Oh, my goodness. Please, exile brute. Mate, you want to get back?
I'll hang you for your entrails.
No, 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 you will not. You'll get your GTFO.
Another down. Kill this bastard already.
I don't think so.
I'll drink from your skull.
Oh my god, I love these dialogue choices.
Make a fine coat out of you.
You can try. Oh, how did that miss
I'll
you?
I'll bash your brains out.
Correct.
Gonna make another down. Kill this bastard already.
Yeet! Right in the face. Look at this guy, stupid mage. Hate mages. This soundtrack for the combat music is fantastic. I love it. I'm running out of arrows, guys. We need to get out something that's going to kill this guy. Oh, I have Mirak's sword with me. That's nice. Do I have any daggers? No, I've got a Daedric dagger. Just want to try whipping that out. Where's the glass sword? There it is. And we need the unrelenting force shout. So this guy doesn't blow any spells at me. Where is he? Oh! 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 How much mana do you have? How did that not hit you? Hey, you better get out of that bloody water, mate. Where's he going? I can't even see him. Save the game quickly. He's clearly chosen to drown himself instead of attacking me. There he is! What's he doing? He's just chilling out here. Hello there.
I
I'm so angry. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to look at you menacingly. Alright, I'm going to leave you to your business, Mr. Exile over there. Use the tentacles.
Tentacle rape!
Let's go to this farm here. This village is flooded. What a beautiful place you guys live in. Forlorn. But we're not too far from the castle itself now. Which is completely flooded, mind you. But aside from that, it looks pretty pretty. Very pretty indeed. Maybe I can buy some more arrows, because we do need some. Look at this place. I love this. Arnima. It looks insane cool. Let's head on inside. The open cities mod does not work for this mod, I guess. Thank you so much, Tuber Centrice Milk, for the subscription. It's not from the Beyond Skyrim team, but it is called Beyond Reach, is the name of the mod.
You can't keep it all. That's my earnings for the season. Listen, I can treat you lads to a round at the inn if you just let me take back half my stuff. A good compromise, right, boys?
It's always Evermore. Never us that you care about. Why is that, merchant? Gold more important than blood, huh? And nah, we're keeping the whole lot of it. Besides, the inn stopped selling quality ale a good while ago. Nothing but piss pints now.
Too right. Been ages since we've had a good drink. Could probably buy a whole fortnight's worth of rum on your behalf, merchant. Those ponces at Evermore will have to wait for their next batch of fancy jewelry.
Hear, hear. Now, we're a generous lot, so your horse and whatever rags you wrapped in are all yours. And this is only temporary, so don't feel too glum.
Yeah, bugger off before we get all Mordy involved.
Word spreads, lads. You'll be surprised when us men of coin stop appearing. All right?
You all right?
Hey, that merchant looked distraught over his cart. I'm sure you're just keeping it here temporarily, right?
What are you, his lover? We're just assessing any item that may be sold as munition for our enemies. The rest of it may be distributed to the people of Arnima to help with their suffering. We're doing a good thing.
I doubt it. Didn't sound like that. Scaring off traders will bring serious troubles later on. Do you really want to be the poorer than you are now?
What succubus did you have to kill for that magic tongue? All right, tell the merchant to grab his stuff. God knows this town doesn't need any more enemies.
Aw, mate. Persuasion.
Just south of Arnima are the most dishonorable whoresons on Tamriel. You may have seen them already. Corsairs, all the way from Dragonstar. Redguard thieves that plague the great Bjules. Jacko's been making plans to kick their asses back into the river. And by the gods' good graces, they'll drown in that river. If you're up for some retribution, then Jacos is the man you want to see.
Alright, let's go and talk to Jacos for work. Where's this merchant gone anyway? Maybe we can find him outside the city later on. Seems to have disappeared off. For now, let's go and talk to the man we came here for. Wherever he is. Look at this estate, though. God damn. It's a pretty nice house. Pretty nice. Aha. Oh, one sec. This isn't the quest I need to do, though, is it? Talk to the merchant again. Defeat the madman. Yeah, no, this is. So the city's fallen on hard times, has it?
Never seen you before, so I'll hazard a guess that you're new. The sheer state this town must be in for a newcomer to first remark on its poverty. If you're willing to stay a while longer, then you'll come to witness that some of us still retain our civility. Don't judge a book by its cover, they say. Wish that were completely true in our case.
I hear this may be the Lord's doing.
And I hear you can get your tongue cut off for having your words stray so close to treason. There's no point in scaring off another visitor, and I should applaud you for that intuition. Many have come to stay in this tragic town only bemoan the people, instead of looking to who governs them.
I sent someone on the bridge to see if they needed help.
Got ourselves a spy. Could find yourself at the end of a rope, if you're lucky. Yeah, I know who you're talking of. Tell her that a helping hand is more than welcome. She'll get the gist. Before I forget myself as someone of meagre authority, take this letter as well. The seal is meant to keep prime fingers out, so she'll know if you start sticking your nose in.
Should we read it anyway, guys?
What? Wanna take me to dinner? Just make sure you get back to her safely. If you ever feel your safety compromised, make sure to leave no trace of that letter. That's all the blood that follows will be on your hands, not mine.
It depends what level you get the Ebony Sword and Dragon's Bane. Dragon's Bane at like level, I think it's like scaled weapon, so what's the max scaling? I think around like level 30 or 40, it does like plus 40 damage, plus 11 base damage, so I think it's like 50 damage versus dragons. Whereas the Ebony Sword, fully upgraded, does slightly less. But obviously the Ebony Sword works against everything, and not just dragons, so I'd still say it's a better weapon. And you don't have to wait until, like, later on before doing the main questline. Why haven't you done anything about Mortyfane already?
Got your blinders on? Plans have a tendency for being outed upon leaving your lips here. We've got ears all round town, eager to wear an extra septum for themselves by getting on the Lord's good side. Besides, our hands are ultimately tied through forces beyond Mortyfane.
What do you mean?
There's a larger fear among the royalty in this province for uppity peasants than mad tyrants. We don't want to be setting any precedents with our unruliness now. And so our only ally is time. Waiting for the Lord to pass on for a more just ruler to reign. And knowing the Reach is a hope based in fantasy. We shouldn't talk about this further. A man has to be cautious if he wants to keep his head.
What's the deal with the Witchman anyway?
Isn't that the question on everyone's lips? Abandon any hope of reasoning with these savages. Trying to understand them will earn you a dung-covered arrow in the gut. The dam wiped out nigh 8/10 of the men I've sent up their way. All fell by either maddening sorcery or toxic weaponry. The other 2/10 returned either missing their limbs or part of their sanity.
Sanity?
You heard right. Like their brains were not clean out their skulls, raving mad. Regurgitating the same strange words that those fanatics vomit up from their black lungs. Ever wondered how a force this destructive and incoherent could keep their numbers up? It's not because they breed like rabbits, though that's definitely playing a role. It's mainly because our very own defect from all over the kingdom.
Why would you join the Witchmen, though?
Ain't that another question on everyone's lips? We'd love to give you a reason, but I've burnt myself out in the past trying to conjure one. Seems this dark prose gets lodged between their ears, messes with their thoughts. Makes them violent, bitter and unpredictable. We've made it an unspoken law to exile those affected by this mind poison rather than take them in. Rehabilitation has proven futile. A cold measure. And cold begets cold, with the whole land freezing in its misery. An eager helper or a plotting saboteur? If the latter, then I must warn you, there's no second chances within this town. First sign of you turning cloak will have you hoisted in the dungeons.
Paranoia isn't going to earn you any friends. No wonder you keep earning enemies.
What do you suggest? Confront our foes with daisies and smiles? They'll cleave your smug face in two. Yeah, there's some truth to your words. And I'd be remiss in this town's welfare if I stubbornly defend my stance. So if you're sincere and you want to help out, then we have a job at hand.
Indeed. Tell me what you need done, and I'll make an attempt.
Oh no, friend. Not attempt, but do. This isn't a job that you can just half-ass and make your peace with the land. You'll have to stick it through, else Mara's going to be receiving another soul. If you haven't noticed, we civilized folk in our civilized gatherings are but an enclave to all the scum that lie in wait, just a stone's throw from our gates. Our closest neighbours happen to be those feral folk dejected from the kingdom's settlements, making the wilds their home.
Bandits.
Exiles. Same thing, just different legal repercussions if they ever return to where they were booted. The punishment here is death. Mortifane decreed it so. Even the family of exiles can expect the same harsh treatment if they're ever found to be consorting with their criminal kin.
We've already killed a few anyway. So what do you want me to do?
Well, we needed a scout to oversee any contraband smuggling or corruption within our ranks, who may be dealing with the delinquent. The exiles don't pose the same threat as all the other villains in the Reach, but they sure break cohesion here in the kingdom. Always had a problem with our guard, doped up and turning a blind eye to their duties. Sometimes it's hard to distinguish between your own and those rats who supply them.
Got it.
Just what I like to hear. Some conviction for your work. Here, give us your map. I'll dot the area that our scouts use as an advantage.
Cheers, Preston.
Gander at the whole camp on this humble knoll. Just make sure you're discreet with this venture. These exiles may be dumb, but they ain't blind.
Alright, mate. Let's go and have a look. I think that could be the camp we actually accidentally walked past, but let's... Or is it? Scout the exile camp. So we've got to go to Moroza with the news. Where's the exile camp? It's south. Okay. Let's go to the exile camp first. And scout it out. But first, I want to try and find some kind of place to buy some arrows. Jesus, I'm drowning. There's Lydia when you need her. Where is the shop around here anyway? Okay, there's a shop over there. One sec, there's a pie. It's mine now. Ha ha ha! All your pies are mine. There's an... Is that an alchemy place? Yeah, it is. So, where is the... Fletcher? You're selling clothing.
Head on. I hope I have what you're looking for.
You don't sell weaponry. It's not good, man.
May the Reach show mercy on you.
I need weaponry.
Hello?
Why are you buying things from your own stool? What's this guy doing? He looks like a nutter.
Get on with it.
Where'd you get all your meat?
Trade secret. Look to the west of the city.
No, thank you. Roddard's house. We could go inside and figure out where he gets his meat. Maybe he beats his meat inside there. Who knows?
Yes?
Yes. Right, I can't see anyone selling arrows. But I need some. There's a boat shipwright there. Tons of doors. Timberwolf, dude, thanks for the great videos. Absolutely loving your two-handed build. Really glad you're enjoying it, mate. Thanks for the donation. Thanks for showing the appreciation, man. Well, it looks like there's a guy about to be hanged there. Maybe we can go and have a look at that. Is that a genie lamp? Nice. All right, let's go have a look over the river, and then we'll go and clear out this encampment with what we've got.
It's a warning for those that dare steal from the nobility again. Should have kept your hands to yourself, Arnie.
Your lord is mad. These sons of bitches are doing me a favor. At least I won't suffer in this shit town any longer.
It's all about to kick off, guys. Shall we see if we can save him?
Another gutter rat! Piss off.
You die as you lived.
Rip Harney, or whatever your name was. Oh boy! Jesus. What a savage! That's horrendous. Let's go and have a closer look, guys. Let's go and inspect their handiwork. Hello there, boys.
Spit it out.
Why did that man get executed?
Why are you asking?
Just wanted to know.
He was put to the axe for being caught in the Lord's residence. We don't tolerate treachery here. Discipline makes the people stronger.
Right, okay. Scout.
Make yourself busy.
He's got a shiv. He must have been a traitor for sure. Right, where is this an armory? This looks kind of armory-like. I like how the sad music keeps playing there. Oh my god, look at this guy.
Stop pissing me off.
Alright. There are literally heads mounted on the Lord's residence. Can we go inside? An expert lock. I don't think so. There's a very nice garden, though. Alright, let's head outside the town and head south towards this encampment. Kill these exiled soldiers before we head back to the rest of the mission. Do you sell anything?
Spit it out.
No, you don't. Alright, let's head outside. I passed what? Ah, is that the merchant with the horse? Let's go and have a chat to him because we got his cart back, so maybe he'll sell to us.
Good day.
You really did? Put your neck on the line for me. Twice. The only thing I can offer is a bunch of rusty coins. I feel like I owe you something more.
You could tell me where I can get more work.
Bit cheeky, ain't it? Reward your work with even more work. Well, if you're keen. Got the Imperials right behind you. Right where that grey tower sits between the rivers. Always have errands on hand.
Alright. Not on the Imperials' good side. Anything else?
Give us a moment. Let me rummage through these pockets. Ah, aha! It's soiled, but it's still legible. The lord of this town is looking for bounty hunters, it seems. Not the safest line of work, mind you.
Could you bring this note to Marosa at the Divide?
All right. I'll bring it right up to her. Many thanks. I'll give you a discount if we ever cross paths again. Just don't push your limits.
Now he's our bitch. He'll do everything for us.
All right.
Let me buy stuff off you, merchant.
All right. Good day.
No, let me buy things. All right, we've got to go. Let me go talk to the scout exile camp. So let's do that next.
Come on, Harry. Almost there.
Khajiit.
This one has something sweet for the fellow traveler, if it entices.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Take a look.
Take a look. Moonsugar and skooma. Yes, and sleeping tree sap. Mate, you must have got that all the way from Skyrim, because you can't get it anywhere else. Until next time. Oh, don't worry, my friend. Don't worry. So, we need to talk with Drugo. Over here as well. So let's go and head over there first. Swim across this very shallow river. Glad that you could catch one, zombie gamer. Welcome, indeed. Is this a random castle, or who owns this place? The Imperials, I guess? Ah, Malakath's March. Really? I don't really need to go in there right now. Let's deal with these exiles first. It sounds like it's going to be more combat orientated, which I like the sound of. That looks like it could be their encampment just there, actually. Oh no, it's a bit further on. I didn't know Hammerfell was going to consist of so many islands, though. I would have brought some kind of walking potion along with me if I knew that. What's that guy doing up there? This house looks pretty ruined. It's a graveyard, actually. It's a little bit haunted, too. The Reacher's Rest. Oh god, what's going on there? These people are getting purged. It's how you deal with plague victims. You incinerate them. Seems like the encampment is just over this hill, though. It's always time for a skooma break, man. Ha. Huh. They've done a really good job crafting this landscape, though. It looks very... Oh! Oh, hello.
What's that?
Oh, hello, mate.
How fast your brains
slice you ear to ear.
I don't like the look of your two warhammers, boys. I'm going to swap out my bow here. Nothing else, bow. There we go.
Damn, Furball. I'll make a fine coat out of you.
Damn, Furball? How rude. Don't talk about me like that. Where are you running off to now, mate? Get wrecked. Yeet. Where's he going? I can see like six red dots in the distance. Oh boy, he's pissed. Get wrecked. There's two more red dots in the background. They were like crouching in the grass. I literally couldn't see them at all. I need my arrows back. Oh, here he comes.
My steel is going up.
Where's it going? Tell me more. Tell me more, my friend. My arrow's going up your ass, mate. Get wrecked. Boom. Come at me, bro. Oh, you're a shifty one, aren't you? Haha, the paralysis, though. A brigand. Get up, brigand. Yeah, you better run away. Right, let's grab our elven arrows back. I'm going to have to be a bit more sneaky around these guys. We only lost 6 arrows to those guys, which is pretty decent work, to be honest. Wait for Jackos? Failed. Scout the exile camp. How do they spot me? I think I've triggered a few people, though. Let's have a look on the map here. Head to the south gate for the alarm. Wait for Jackos. How did I fail this? This is not good. I think I've been discovered. Either way, I want to fire an arrow directly into their camp and kill someone. Just can't see anyone. Let's at least discover the map marker. There's a homeboy over there. Oh! Jesus, that's not good. How did that miss them? He's gone straight through him. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is not good.
Show you how we get down in the reach.
Show me how you get down in the reach, my friend. This is how we get down in the sky. Oh boy. No, you won't like my skull. You'll probably spill it. Jesus. Oh boy. There's a guy right behind me.
It ain't worth it.
God damn it.
Too many regrets.
Mate, there's loads of these boys.
I'll carve you up.
Ah!
Don't mug me, horse!
Oh boy.
It's over.
I'm gonna take out this camp single-handedly, mate. Please back off. Oh my god, there's so many of these guys here. Jesus Christ. Give me that nerve root. I missed. You better run away. Keep running, mate. guys run around the mountain, damn it. Well, at least we failed to scout the camp. That was very successful. Let's go back over here and continue this quest. Skyrim's still going strong after all these years, indeed. Where? Oh god, we're being attacked here as well. Oh wait, Lydia's here. Oh, thank god, Lydia. Why is there a horse running into a wall? Interesting. Alright, let's go and meet the boys. I think we're defending the town, because I screwed up the scouting mission.
All together, lads. We're going to push through this.
I see you, scout.
Don't worry, boys. I got your back. Why is the horse... We have like a horse helping us attack these peasants.
I'll piss on your corpse.
I'll piss on your corpse.
I'll piss on your corpse.
Kill these Hammerfell warriors. Watch out for their curved swords though, guys. Oh my god, look at this guy. He's like the mountain. Jesus Christ.
Nice it is, boys. Gotta drown these desert rats in the river from where they came.
Let's drown them all. Let me loot them first. Oh, Dragon Star Curus. This looks awesome. I wish they used arrows so I could get some arrows back. Instead of just picking up my own arrows all the time. Can you see any more? Because I cannot see any. We have a battle mage, the mountain, and another warrior bro, and me, the ultimate archer. This is going well. Oh, piss on your grave. It's about to get dicey, guys. Only true fans will remember. Where's he going? He doesn't even know. Oh, hello. Where are you off to, mate? He doesn't even know where he's going. That guy looks like an enemy. Look out!
I see you, scum.
Oh god! I thought I just killed my teammate. Oh yes, get wrecked. The red apple. These guys are loaded with gems though. He's got a jug of milk for god's sake. I think I'll drink that right now. More enemies, guys. Yeet him in the face with an arrow. I don't even know who's who right now. Bollocks! Don't you dare fight. Oh god, that hurt. How do I get up there? I want that bro's arrows. Oh, there he is. He's coming downstairs. Nice. He's got a crossbow. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ! You better back off, mate. I've got the mountain with me. He's like paralyzed on the floor. I'll piss on your corpse. Oh boy. Mate, do you know what? I'm gonna take that crossbow. Oh, get wrecked. Nice one. Kill him! Oh my god! You're cleaved in two, mate. Jesus! Are there any more of these red guards attacking us?
Looted the entire town. Nothing left to salvage. Let's go get back what's ours. Avenge all who were slain here.
Let's do it, boys! Boys!
Another gunner.
Where is he? Who are you? Oh, wait, he's there. Oh my god, he's behind you. Look out. Dragonstar. This guy is literally like a Nightblade from the Elder Scrolls Online. He can disappear and reappear whenever he feels like it. Is that an aqueduct? Wow, this place is pretty advanced. Are they hiding out here in the ruins, then?
No doubt those thieves will hold up here as well. Keep your wits about you. These Reds will lash out when cornered. All inside.
Let's go, boys. The bog foyer. Sounds very safe. TF is going on. I know, it's all escalated.
On your
call. So funny. Behind you.
Come in,
Prince. Oh my god, yes, destroy him. An elder cheese wedge. I will eat that right now. Mate, I'm gonna run out of room for jewelry soon. There's so much stuff here.
Piss off.
So angry all the time, I love it. Hi, see who's who? I think I'm gonna have to get my sword out and a torch because things are about to get dicey. Where's my glass sword? There it is. And I need a torch. Which mod is this? It's called Beyond the Reach. There we go, now we can finally see who we're attacking. Get wrecked up! And now all of your gold and rubies are mine.
Time to ring your end.
Oh, sorry. Oh god, no, please. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, the mountain just killed me. Holy crap, I accidentally hit him. And he just turned round and deleted me. He was like, no, having none of that. Oh my god. Holy crap. Don't want to accidentally hit anyone here.
Hit me and I'll throw you on your ass.
Yeah, you're not kidding. You literally did, mate. My god. Now, I'm going to get my torch out again. So we don't accidentally hit anyone again. Weapons, glass sword, yeah, nice. Let's save the game. Hello there. Get wrecked. Kill him. I'm going to eat that raw butter you're holding. Nice. Oh my god, what a savage. Look at this guy, he doesn't care.
Who are you, Oakland?
How did you get your armor?
Tooth fairy. Crushed a couple of orc skulls and put all their teeth under my pillow. When I woke up, there it was. You should try it.
I will. Well, why are you so tall?
Why are you so ugly?
Aw, that's not very nice.
On your way.
You've hurt my feelings. I guess we're going down here after the squad.
I see.
Oh, Jesus, why is he coming at me? Get back. Kill him. Kill him! Oh yeah, look at this. Look at this squad. You can't be beaten. A sack of flour. I'm going to eat that sack of flour. Nice. Seems very healthy. Oh, there's a chest here.
If you need a sack of... debris, take it now. We're not going to relent against these rats lest they regather. A direct spearhead through their ranks. All right. Break cover. Off we go.
Off we go, boys. I thought you were actually going to give me a breather. That wasn't much of a breather. The Tooth Fairy in Tamriel. Indeed. You heard it here, folks. Seems pretty safe. Oh, you didn't see anything, my friend.
We have hostiles.
Yes.
Take more of them.
Oh god. Oh my god. I'm scared of this mountainous boy. Lydia, go Lydia. Look at this guy. He just destroys everything in front of him. They don't stand a chance. I love how angry he is.
Coin for Raven Spring, lads. Rejoice.
Yee. Don't worry, guys. I'm lighting the way. I'm literally a walking ward at this point. Jesus Christ. Dragon Star Mercenary. Direct. Please don't kill me. I did not mean to hit you if I did. Scroll of Hysteria. Nice. How deep is this mine and why are there torture devices inside it? Doesn't seem very friendly, does it?
Guard up. Prepare for blood.
This guy with the shield is literally invincible. I don't dare accidentally hit one of them in the back. There we go, one down. Oh no, I accidentally hit you. I'm so sorry. Please. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're still friends. A grilled chicken breast. I will take that, my friend. Thank you. Where are we going now? This mine goes on and on and on and on. The bog mine. Akar is very handsome. I was deeply offended when he said I was ugly. Are you ready, Jackos? No? Maybe? Yes, he is. He's ready. We found their secret passage, guys. Am I using a controller? I am indeed. I am literally slapping them with a leather crop. Because this weapon is not upgraded at all. But I have the mountain with me, so no problem, bro.
I've got a bad feeling about
Behold
this.
It, boys. The rat's nest. Let's be the fire that ousts this world. Give no cause.
Get wrecked, desert scum. I can't see anything. Lydia, don't worry, man. I got you. Oh yes, let me whip out the bow here. Or the crossbow, why not? Why not, guys? I need to use Night Eye. Literally can't see anything.
Love your head.
Watch out, Lydia. Oh, Lydia, I'm so sorry. I don't even know if Night Eye is working right now.
Guard up, prepare for
Iron arrows, nice. Cheers, mate.
I'll piss on your corpse.
Yeah, that's right.
Bastard.
Direct. I wish it was daytime. I can't see anything. Is that Lydia or an enemy? I can't even tell. Either way, he's dead now.
We have hostiles.
Hostiles. What are we? An elite form? I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty. Direct. Oh, he disappeared. Look out. Lydia, he's behind you. Oh, Jesus Christ. What's that? Is that a bear? Bloody saber cat attacking me, Lydia. Didn't he just fall out of the sky? Dragon Star Sword Slayer. God, what is attacking me now? Oh my god! It came out of nowhere, mate. These guys aren't messing around. He's literally cooking beef. He's on fire and cooking beef. Right, let me whip out the torch again. It's way too hard to play with that thing. I've just... Kill him! Good job, boys. Oh my god, wait! Oh, I thought I killed the mountain for a second. I was like, Jesus, please stop. How big is this place? I feel like I've killed more people than I killed in the entirety of Skyrim's Civil War questline. It's ridiculous. kill the commander. Where's he then? There he is. Look out.
Guard up. Prepare for blood.
Oh, he's not a very good shot, guys. Don't worry. We're probably fine. I'm just going to fuss Rodarum off the cliff. Excuse me, guys. I'll save the game because I'm probably going to accidentally kill someone by doing this. Oh, one sec. I'm using Unrelenting Foreshadow. How did I miss? How did I miss you? How are you still alive? Kill him, Lydia. Set him on fire. There we go. He's down.
Drink that.
Does he have anything good? Not really. He has 25 arrows, though. That's nice. Wait, is the captain somewhere else, or have we just killed him? Kill the commander. Oh, he's over here. Okay. Why am I falling? Oh, God. Am I stuck? No, we're good. Jackos. Do you have any family here? I don't think now's the time. Carry on.
We actually did it. What a heck of a rampage we had. Pray that nothing else sails up these waters anytime soon. Out it yourself.
I don't think it's so. Oh, Jesus. Please stop hacking me, sir. Guys, I'm dying here. That's right. Thanks, Lydia. Saved my life again. Right, we're still going to kill the commander, but there's some babes in this tent here. What are you doing? Harmon girl.
Yes.
Yes, indeed. What's been going on in this room, eh?
Need something.
Some candlelight. Interesting. And a boss chest. 90 gold, 1 grand soul gem, and a mass paralysis. Yeah, that's pretty useless, actually. Elven Sword of Dread. Just a fear enchantment. Not that. No, I want the diamond, not the cheese wheel or the plates. Right, let's run after our bro, because we've got to find out where this captain is anyway. Here he is. Is this it? Who's this? The commander. Oh, okay. Necklace of Poison Resistance. Well, the commander's already dead. So I've got a quest marker to kill him. Maybe we have to wait for our boy to get there and give us an update. Taking a sweet time, though. Where's the mountain gone as well? Kind of disappeared off, didn't he?
Aren't you busy with something?
Is it done? Are they gone for? Good.
Red guards and piracy aren't easily parted. But even a dog should know when to stay clear of a fire. And we'll make sure to have the flames of their ships burn bright enough for the whole river to see. Just have to get some of the mage lads down here to work their magic. Caught wind that Sigmane is sparing some of his precious treasury our way. Good thing too. Bog was one of the chief contributors to our kingdom's wealth. Once we're sure that those desert rats aren't making any further plans, we'll have that rubble heap cleared up and made pretty again.
Do you need me to do anything further to help?
Me? No. Yeah, Kegel may. If you've met him already, that is. If not, then he resides within that walled up city to the west. Evermore, as you've probably heard more than enough of by now. He'll be the one you'll need for any proposed cleanup duty. Cheers for the help here. The boys are more than appreciative for your presence.
I didn't do that much, to be honest. But cheers, mate. Right, let's have a look around. The commander is dead. I don't know why it wants me to kill him again. He's 100% dead. Interesting. Head to Kegor. Okay, so where's Kegor? Kegor is in this city to the west. Miles away. In the middle of nowhere. Nice. I guess we can head over there next, but I'm going to wait until daytime because I can't see a thing. The tall guy died, did he? I didn't even see him die. Maybe we can find his body and grab his armor. That's the only reason I want to find him. Let's be honest. But you know where he died? He was like fighting just here. Can't see him anywhere, but he must have died around here. Surely. Lots of food here, though. I'm never going to find his body. Bring him back as a thrall. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Alright, let's head off. Head oof. Gotta get over here now. So let's go back to Forlorn. Probably the fastest way to get there. Yeah, I didn't kill the commander. Someone else did. But apparently that means the quest didn't complete. So, don't know. I don't think it matters, though. Maybe we got an extra reward if we did kill him. Let me whip out our crossbow again. I do miss using a crossbow. It's been a while. Right. So we need to head east. East. Okay, let's head over. It's going to be a bit of a walk, my friends. Nice if I had a flying carpet with me. This is a new city, yes. Why is that giant ass beacon shining in Mara? Should we go over there? What the hell is that? It's literally like the sun. What the hell? Is that meant to be there? It's very strange. Inspect. The closer inspection you realize that the statue is made of solid gold, as you were led to believe from afar, but rather a crude clay-like material sculpted and covered with gold-like paint. Decorative from the initial marvel of this site, you see. It's entirely fitting considering the economy of the kingdom. The light above also seems to be a cheap illusion, adding to the spectacle. Okay, great. So I walked all over here and I was fooled by an illusion. Rip me, indeed. Right, let's start heading over to this place. Looks like there's going to be a bit of an adventure on the way as well. The Eye of Sauron, yes. That is exactly what it was. Another river to cross, eh? Another town in that direction. Need to leap off this rock into the lake. Yeet. Hopefully this is deep. Yes, good. you want to know the size of the mod? Okay, yeah, sure. So this is what we've explored so far. This is where we came from. That took us... I mean, it's actually pretty goddamn big, to be honest. How long have we been playing? How long have we been streaming, guys? It's been at least an hour or so. Maybe a bit longer. But we're kind of like running past a lot of stuff, so... You know, obviously if we took our time to explore each and every location... Wait, what's that sign? Lakeside Stone. I can hear something. Oh god, it's a skeever. Get wrecked. Activate Soulstone. Ancient beacons that have withstood the relentless march of time, still bringing with magic from the days of the Dirini, who created these unyielding structures. By tapping into those potent souls and unleashing their current through the humid air, they'll find themselves in a new location. Not everyone is so fond of this travel, as rumours of grotesque accidents and death are all too common with these ominous stones. so I can use them to travel. All right, well, we don't need to use it yet because we're heading this direction anyway. Piggy comes out to play. Piggy comes out to play, mate. Why didn't you get out of here, you stupid one? Get back.
Stay down.
You stay down.
You'll suffer for that.
Will I? Oh god. Maybe you're right. Maybe I will. Maybe. Oh god, he dodged me. Jesus Christ, he's gonna kill me. My god, luckily we shot him right in the ribcage. Goodness me. Is there anyone else? No. We're good. I wanted the arrows the other guy was holding there. There he is. What's this? Ah, lovely. It's a corpse. Right through Sauron's eye. I can inspect it. Nice. A flayed, impaled orc enemy, I guess. Why are these orcs so aggressive, though? Let's have a look on the map here again. We need to go to the right, and there's like a giant kingdom that looks a little bit like the one from The Hobbit, Erebor. God. What is that giant wolf? Oh god, there's so many. Jesus Christ, you're big. Lydia, there you are when I need you. Stop moving. Really, they're standing behind the rock? Lydia, I'm so sorry. God damn it. Oh my god, how are you scripting? Look at that. You just dodged me like a machine. Don't worry, Lydia will take them down. Because I can't hit them at all, apparently. Oh, Lydia. The only person I've hit is Lydia. I'm just going to let her do the work. There we go, Lydia. Good job. That was all me. 100%. What's this? Oh, it's where the dogs were kept, I guess. Okay, I think I've kind of gone a little bit astray because we've got to go through this orc stronghold to get to the head of Kregor or whatever it's called. I'm going to shoot this guy off the top. Get wrecked! Where's my kill cam, Lydia? Huh? Oh my god! Help in the assault. Wait, we're assaulting the orcs now? Jesus, neutralize the firstborn. Anyone who's born and then unleashes an explosion, we should probably be careful. After you, Lydia. Am I meant to neutralize this guy, or is he friendly?
Look who's joined the fray.
Oh god! He's not friendly, Lydia. I can confirm. This place is very pretty, though. Are you aiming at me, mate? Get wrecked. Oh god, there's orcs all around us. Lydia, we're surrounded. That guy's trying to pull this off. Get wrecked, mate. Oh my god, it does no damage to it. That was a critical strike. That is nothing. Oh boy, let me quickly... How are we going to do this, guys? We're going to need to increase our damage further. Bows do 15% more damage. Do I have any potions? Must have a potion of true shot. Of knee shots. 40% more damage. Let's take some skooma and some tree sap. And a paralysis potion. Yes, there we go. Then I'm going to whip out my 116 damage. Yeah, that's fine. Lydia, look out. I can't see anything. Please don't let me hit you. Didn't work, Lydia. I can't see, Lydia. I'm high on scuba. Who's that? Someone hitting me from behind? No. I'm getting shot at. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, he killed me in one hit. Jesus. Someone's shooting my call, for goodness sake. Oh. You didn't care. Let's try again. Right, before we go and do this. It's 11 a.m. Why does it go so dark as we go inside? I'm going to whip out my weapons now. Big Burb Inferno. Let's go for the glass arrows. Yeah, do you know what? Why not? I mean, how else are we meant to kill this guy easily, Lydia? Because I don't know. There's too many boys. Oh yes, beautiful. Go into the pit of fire. He fell to his death. We haven't triggered anyone yet. But I think they're all gonna run down that hill in a moment. Through that giant gate. Save the game again. Oh my God, what the hell? Where the hell did he come from? I literally walked sideways into him. I see a guy just there. Lydia doesn't walk in front of me. Here they come. Here comes the big boy. Please don't kill Lydia. Look at this guy, he doesn't care. Oh my God! He literally kills me in two hits, so better run away. He doesn't care. There's no way we can kill this guy. What the hell? He's an absolute raid boss. Jesus, he's so fast. Oh my God, I got paralysis. I'm so lucky.
Stay down.
He's like twice my size. He runs like twice as quick. Where is he? He's there. Look at him, he's a bloody monster. Oh my God, we got the paralysis as well. I'm so lucky. We're just going to have the pelters, corpse, and arrows and hope for the best, guys. Please paralyze him. Please paralyze him. Pray, guys. Pray. Pray for me. Oh, yeah, there we go. Perfect. Brought ourselves some more time. Don't go under... Oh my God, he's going under the bridge. This is not good. He's on fire and water. Logic. Aha! He's just... We've nailed him now. He doesn't know how to get out. Oh God, he can get out! Oh boy! Jesus Christ! Where is he gone? Where's he gone? I can't even see him. Where is the bastard? There he is. He's running away. Oh God, he's so quick. I can't hit him to save my life. I don't care if you think I'm weak, I'd rather survive. Oh boy, no! God. Please, he's chasing me. Oh my God, he fucking crawled me! Oh, it was like, first row, fucking kill yourself. God damn it. Ah, we got so close.
Look who's joined the fray.
Where is he? There he is. boss. My arrows are going right through him! Okay, that one missed. God damn it. Alright, here they come. Good luck, Lydia. I'll see you later. Oh my god, it's not. Lydia, please move out of my way. Jesus Christ. Imagine playing with a brick wall. What is she hitting now? Let me kill that bee, Lydia. There you go. I got you, Lydia. Don't worry. Thank me later. I saved your life just now. This guy is not going to die. Oh boy. I think Lydia's definitely dead, guys. I'm sorry. Oh no, she's alive. Jesus. Oh no, now she's dead. Oh my god, she definitely died. Jesus Christ. I just watched her get bowled over by a 3-foot man called Don Terag Firstborn. Go, Lydia, go! Lydia, I believe in you. Come on. You can tank this guy who will win this battle. I think she's... Oh, God, I think I just killed her. God damn it. Please paralyze him. I need this paralysis. Yes, we got it. We got it, guys. We can probably kill him. Thank God. Thank God, Lydia. This guy is literally a tank. Kill it, Lydia. Kill it. Yes. He's dead. We did it. Oh, my God. It's over. No, I don't want to use Orcish Warhammer. Unless it does, like, 1,000 damage, which I very much doubt. Nope, there's 23 damage. Oh, my goodness. Lydia's still alive, guys. Don't worry. You did it. Where's that silly boy firing arrows at me? There he is. Come on. Who does more damage? Let's find out. Kill it, Lydia. Nice job. Okay, we've almost destroyed this entire encampment. For no reason, pretty much. We've killed the firstborn. We still need to eliminate the war chief. Are you kidding me? That sounds very dangerous. The war chief's over here, apparently. What's inside here? He's locked his house. He didn't even have the key to his own house. How very... Ah! Damn it. There we go. Lydia had 1 HP.
Probably.
What a nice house. How charming, Lydia. How very charming indeed. At least there's loads of loot here, Lydia. That was worth it. Nice. Just got some iron weapons and that's it. What was the point in even picking that lock? You've got to subscribe and press the bell icon if you want YouTube to tell me you're streaming. Right, so it seems like that wasn't even the chieftain, which makes me incredibly worried. Is that Shrine of Malakath? I need to pray to Malakath. Oh, the boss chest, yes! A flawed Valor Stone. Wow, what a load of crap. Can I not jump up here? Come on, Scarab. Oh my god. There we go. I can't see any more orcs yet. save the game again. Oh, we've got to get all the way up here. Okay. Let's head up this hill then. The longest bridge known to man, we must cross. Where's Lydia anyway? Is she behind me? Oh, I guarantee she's like stuck somewhere. Oh god! Oh man, I saw that go right in between my eyes. Really? That hit me and mine didn't hit you? Are you kidding me? Lydia, attack. Go, 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 go. Got you, mate. Boom. I need your arrows. Thank you very much. Lydia, get out of my way. Lydia, please. Thank you. Okay, this is apparently where the Orc Chief is. So let's whip out our Daedric weaponry. You ready, guys? Here we go. He's not there. Oh my god, he's got some babes, though. What's this? There's a quest marker here. Orcish Greatsword of Flame. That's useless, mate. And a chest. Ooh, found the glass boots of Major Sneaking. Very sneaky. Maybe you should have those, Lydia. Who's this? Can we talk to this person? Are you okay? Please get me down from here.
Get me down from here already.
Hold on, I'll get you down. Just kill her and put her out of her misery. Oh god. I guess this lady didn't survive.
Away from this place. When will this end?
She's just gonna leave now? Okay. There's a quest marker here to eliminate the war chief, but there is no war chief, so I'm gonna take this sword. Oh god, that is grim. Shall I do it? Shall I help her out?
Leave me.
Maybe we should. I think I'd be doing her a favour, to be honest. I can't even hear what you're saying, mate. Speak up.
What will this end?
I don't know. Maybe I should help her by ending her miserable life. I feel very sorry for her. Oh boy. Where's this chieftain anyway? He's meant to be in this room, but he's not there. Maybe he just didn't spawn. Interesting. All right. We actually took a wrong turn here. Let's travel back to the Lake Stone. That is nasty AF. Wait, why are you here, Imperial Officer? Wait, who are these guys? Hello? Where are they off to? Are they going into the Orc Stronghold? That was maybe... I was meant to have an army backing me up, but I just didn't. I don't know. I think it's a little bit buggy. Either way, I think this is the entrance to the place we're meant to be going. in here. Oh boy. Oh my god, they're vomiting at him. Got your back, bro. They were chundering all over him.
UK commander, man. Are you one of those with me?
No, I come bearing the plague and intend to spread it. Yes, I came from Amara. What happened to him?
The afflicted brother. They used to stand on themselves. But now they're turning south, attacking any wanderer on sight. Lucky I was here for you.
What do you mean? I saved your life. I could be aid of aid if a reward's involved.
Never was more enough. I was very merciful.
Look at that storm behind him.
A terrible beast stalks the path of the hamlet next to Everborn. And this is claimed that the beast is stricken with the same.
Oh, we can kill a beast.
Very good. Return alive, and you'll be amounts of gold and more awaiting you.
Alright, well, I will help you out, mate. Don't worry. A duet of plots. Look at this place. Jesus. It looks very welcome. Indeed. I don't know if we can go through there. It doesn't look very safe. But I think we need to. We need to head to Kagor. YOLO! Oh, what's this? Hello. What's this?
Close. Scattered formation. Axes are short. Get a face full of fire.
Alright, I'm gonna go inside, guys. The imposing gate before you is sealed. The adventurers that are guarding these walls may be able to unlock it through favors. Okay.
You alright?
Alright. Make yourself busy.
Hey, I'm trying to help you, so I can unlock the gates for me. How are you dealing with the plague? Anything that we can do to stall it?
Just the usual concoctions to stave off the disease. Nothing to have us really. The priests are working tirelessly to prove our work, no doubt. But I fear it may be too late.
Need any help?
How convenient. Yes, friend, we do need some help.
Good.
You see, these orange skins are content with rotting away in some way.
You want me to go kill him, I guess?
Now all we need is some information to get him to skill this again. And as you should expect, you're not going to go barging in there with sword. So a friendly talk, all we ask. Capable of that.
Easy, mate.
Gift of the gab, not gift of the plague. Keep it calm and we'll go smooth. And if that option is not open, then take this. Pop the flare if your sense come high enough.
Scroll of Mage Light, okay, nice.
Don't cause any trouble now.
Alright, so before we can go inside, we have to. I'm stuck.
Make yourself busy.
Jesus Christ, idiot. Help me. We gotta go help out this guy. My god, it's so loud. Where is he located then? Quests. Forever Evermore. So he's located to the south. Just gonna have to console command out of here. Can't bloody move.
Make yourself busy.
There we go. Right, so now we need to head out of this area and go south, I believe. Wow, can I use clear skies? Because this weather is so loud. Please stop that, Supreme. Seems to be letting up now. Discovered a small hamlet town. I think could be the one where this afflicted bro is living. You're a wizard, Harry. Indeed. A rabbit! Come back, rabbit! Oh, mate. Get wrecked. Ha ha ha. Savage, man. Alright, let's be peaceful. Justice for long. We'll find who did this. Who's this? Who died? A Breton. Not very nice, is it?
Doing your part for the Empire?
Why are you following me still? We gotta go over there somewhere. Away from this beautiful town. Can we make this jump? Lydia's 100% going to die. Are you coming, Lydia? Nope, she's not even following. She knows. No, she can't make the jump. What's that? Shy nettle lily. Interesting. Hello there. I came to aid the souls here. Give us a good reason to believe a word out of your mouth. Lie. The priests are conducting a charity mission and the kingdom are reeling back those flame mages in an attempt to stop this chaos. Success. You're one of the priests or a missionary, right? Look forward to any perceived animosity. You can't be too vigilant in times like this. Come to spread your mercy. Yes. We just go in and kill them all. Ha ha! Savage confirm. They're just here fishing and trying to have like a little, nice little camp of diseased people, I guess. In the ravine here. Wait, there's a quest marker right here. I don't know why.
Close enough.
I'm gonna
That's
take that.
Close enough.
Man, don't worry, I'm just gonna take that. Chill out, man. I'm just walking past.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
This is a nice view from up here though, Lydia. Excuse me, Lydia. Wow, there are some skeletal hands up here. Seems very safe. Okay, we've got to go up there, I guess. There's a chest. Nice. Nice one. We're not far. I guess the Switch doesn't really support Skyrim mods, to be honest. It's a bit of a big ask. I mean, I'm surprised the console really runs Skyrim.
Need something?
Haha, this must be the afflicted soldier we need to talk to. You seem to be the head of this rabble.
Should probably ditch this hunk of iron. Doesn't take much to command authority other than a full set of armor. So yeah, guess I'm somewhat of a leader. And you? Didn't just wander in with an absent mind, I'm guessing.
I was sent by the Temple of Mara to see what I could do to help.
You know, I was curious why we haven't seen them skulking about. Those arsonists, that is. Thought the dogs were hatching some plot to raise this dwelling of ours.
The priests have called them back.
What a relief. Finally, the priests have gotten through to the military. Not often does that lead to good. Yet they're desperate to seek a cure. A cure that won't come about through burning those who may carry it. All right, missionary. How do you plan to help?
I need information about the activities here, types of people and their plans, so we can seek individual needs.
You know what? Before we give up such personal details, maybe you can do something for us? It's not enough to barge in proclaiming divine guidance and expect us to submit. We need something else.
Oh my god, he's changed color.
Since you've been sent by the priests, you must have some sway with them. Else they wouldn't feel confident sending you. Now, I know for a fact those priests hoard a good number of potions to slow this malady. Their crests were found on each package that was sent over when I was still part of the kingdom. Now, you can have a word with those priests, get us those potions, and we'll get into the nitty-gritty here. Got that?
I've got tons of skooma.
Good to hear. And, you best not tell the priests about the specifics of this charity case. They may be men of mercy, but politics and beliefs don't mesh.
I could tell them about the assault.
Don't be dying on me now.
This is probably the good way of doing things. Let's interact with this. Oh! I just used the scroll of Major Light. There it goes! Into the sky! And now we can see the men attacking. That was not intentional, but I guess they're all going to die now. I did not intend to do that. I thought I was going to just like scout the camp out and have some text to read. Either way, we should probably end this poor man's life now. Bless him. Wait, did that go through it? There we go, he's dead. Kill the rogue. You're dead, and you're dead. Nice. Oh boy. Well, I tried to do the right thing, guys. I really did. Oh my god, look at this. Plated wool chest piece. That looks amazing. Whoever sculpted that was a machine. It looks like a cross between some of Skyrim's, you know, like the Jarl armor with the fur there, and then some things you see in like The Witcher. I love it so much. That looks amazing. Sick armor set though. What else do I need to do? Eliminate the wall sheet. Yeah. Return and inform the gate guard about the death. Right. Well, unfortunately, I've pillaged absolutely everybody here now. But oh well, we still solved the problem. Can I hop down here? Oh, that was quite far. Surprised I survived that. Okay, let's go back to the gate where that giant whirlwind is and wait until daytime. And then we can finish off this quest and get access into the city. Oh, you were telling me about that on Twitter, weren't you? That you had to rewire your house for internet. Or was that on stream yesterday that you told me that? Cannot remember. If I just fast travel to that. There we go, it's probably a little bit faster.
Ovid.
I don't know why this Imperial officer is still following me, to be honest. Alright, let's go up to this whirlwind over here and see if we can finish off this quest.
You are right.
The rogue turned violent and I had to put him down.
Of course he would have. Foolish of me to think he'd be any less boneheaded than he was here, surrounding himself with those who are on edge.
You knew he'd attack.
Not when I sent you, but mulling over this whole situation did put things in perspective. Should have known better than to send you alone. Though then again, having an armed party attend wouldn't have made it any better. A reward for what it's worth would have been happier if he told you what they'd been planning.
Thanks, mate. Can I pass through now?
The gates are unlocked. Hope I don't regret letting you inside. Stay out of trouble and enjoy the luxuries of Evermore.
Mate, maybe I can buy some decent weaponry. Because no one else here is selling anything. I'm going to take their rations. What did they wire your house with then? Oh, Evermore, very fancy place here. Oh, this is quite pretty. Giant barracks at the wall, of course.
Keep close. A scattered formation is easily penetrable.
Shut up, Imperial officer. Why are you even here? Why are you even following me, sir? Griffin Durance. I just want to access the main city.
Make yourself busy.
Here we go.
Is there ever a smile to be found among the guard? The gloom of the east is behind you. Live it up and enjoy Evermore.
I just can't get this.
Use your wits to your advantage.
Oh my god, there's a bloody ghost. That was terrifying. What the hell is that? Oh god.
Citizen?
Mate, that was not normal. What are these things here?
Get on with it. Refined weapons and stunning armors. All for you.
I want to buy all of your arrows. That's it? That's all you have? Okay, nice. And I'm going to sell you my jewelry. My god, I have so much stuff to sell you. 40% resistance. Don't need that. To be honest, 50% poison resistance here is pretty useful, actually. Only. Oh, you know what? I'll give you that ring for free, mate. Why has he got his eyes closed?
Till next we meet.
That was a little bit weird.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Mate, I played Prince of Persia when I was a kid too. It's such a fantastic game. So revolutionary for its time as well. Where am I going here anyway? I'm meant to be meeting someone. Part of this quest over here. It's one of these houses apparently. Inside this door. Very fancy. What a nice view. Let's enter this castle of Evermore. Great Griffin Palace. Oh, good old Janissar. Hello, hello, Justice. How are you? Halo Justice. This is the Reach mod.
Those Red Guard vultures
from an unknown supplier. They simply wouldn't be this powerful without some external help.
And who do you suspect this elusive group is? Any heart leads rather than theory?
Forgive me, but it's simple logic which dictates that such a ragtag militia of orcs can't resupply and arm themselves this fast without help. Every time they sustain massive losses, they seemingly come back with a force sporting even more numbers than before.
Oh, these damn orcs. Ahem. Beg my pardon. I shouldn't air my grievances for all to hear. Well, keep to your investigation. And whatever details you find, make sure to voice them with Horrester, as I have my own matters to deal with currently.
I will. And thank you for hearing me. I'll have my leave and return to this case. Hopefully I can find someone else to help as well.
Mate. Already done it. Already sorted out those orc boys. Don't worry.
You alright?
Jackos, huh? Haven't spoken to that wily dog in a while. Oh, that's right. Must have been among the letters. Thanks for reminding me of my mounting paperwork. Yet if what you say is true, and those Red Guards are gone, then we can commence stage 2. And that's ridding them for good.
Hell yeah. What are you planning?
Got what seems to be scouting posts up the river, serving to guide whatever red ship comes sailing our way. We would have dealt with them already if it wasn't for the hazards such confines bring. Any skirmish could quickly flip to slaughter in a heartbeat.
Sounds like a job better done alone without raising any alarms. Tell me what needs to be done.
You've got a mind.
Can be a sneaky boy.
Since our scouts are hocking other targets, you may need to undergo this one alone.
Yes, I'm more than comfortable with working by myself.
I can see that. Well, since you're so eager, these are the three last known locations of those posts. Burn whatever equipment that may exist there, and pacify any hostile threat in any way you see fit. You can always bring another, but you gotta know when company becomes a crowd. Right, give us your map. I'll link the three areas where those posts were last seen. It may be that the posts remain, but the people attending them do move a lot. So expect small resistance. Shouldn't be much trouble for one of your craft. To reiterate, burn all the gear you find. Make sure the Reds can set up camp anytime soon. Understand?
Indeed.
Great. Maybe now these river rats will get the message. Good luck to you. I'll make sure the reward is waiting on the table when you return.
And I heard that you needed some help with the orcs.
It's considered treason to listen in on the king's affairs, you know. Lucky for you, I'm not the king, so I can let it slide.
You literally said I need help. And looked at me directly.
I do need someone for a very specific task. If you overheard the key points of that conversation, you would know that I'm looking for evidence. Evidence of another party who's made things difficult for us, in terms of dealing with that extremist group, Orsinium's Sons.
And what can I do to help?
We had a tip from one of our scouts that the orcs are running low on gear and food again, over at the old Direni ruins of Umbasir. With this comes the unknown party. They should be sending someone to either provide for the orcs yet again, or give them orders on where to strike. You see, this party hasn't joined the fray for selfless reasons. They're enacting their motives through the orcs. We're not sure why. See what you can find up at Umbasir, preferably without being seen while hearing on any possible dealings.
Lol, they're already all dead.
The evidence. Don't cause any trouble now.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, the map goes on even further in this direction. Are you kidding me? So we've got several locations to go and destroy the scouting posts, as well as deal with the orcs over here as well. My goodness, that's a lot more to do, guys. Alright, I think I'm going to end today's stream here, but I hope you all enjoyed it. We've got plenty to get on with next stream now. And yes, I will be playing The Outer Worlds, and I will link below in the description. Oh my god, everyone's talking to me at once, please leave me alone. I'll link in the description to the next episode for you guys. And don't forget, if you guys want the whole mod list, it's linked down below on our website. We've written out mod lists for different system specs as well for you guys to check out. And for those of you asking as well, I do have some new merch, including this one, the Detected t-shirt, which has hidden on the back. I'm not going to turn around and show you because it will just be awkward for me to get it in the camera view. But guys, thanks so much for all showing up to the stream. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. I'll probably also be streaming some Hunt Showdown, which is an FPS game I like to play with my friend Ultimate Immersion. So you'll probably see me playing that during the week on and off. But guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, and have a fantastic rest of your weekend.